Night Call is a narrative-focused adventure game from the French studio Monkey Moon. You follow Hussein, a gruff cab driver with a shady past working the night shift in Paris. When a serial killer murders your passenger and puts you in a month-long coma, you're forced to solve the case or risk going to jail for the crime yourself. The three investigations you can choose from are all somewhat procedurally generated. The criteria for narrowing down the culprit differs between each investigation, and the murderer you're hunting will change each time you play. The structure of the story remains the same, however, even between investigations. You will always wake up from a coma and be approached by Bousset, a cop who blackmails you into digging up information on her suspects. The murder plot feels detached from the interactions with cab patrons, which are far more varied and compelling. The conversations with passengers leave lasting impressions the way notable interactions with strangers in your real life would. People open up to Hussein about their relationships, their lost loved ones, or personal discrimination. There are funny scenarios, like a group of drunk cosplayers searching for a lost friend, as well as surreal interactions like a time traveler and a cat that not only pays, but leaves a tip. Dialogue options exist, but they very rarely steer conversations away from their preset conclusions. Conversations link to your investigation through a few general lines of text and a notification saying evidence was added to your file, before their more specific dialogue starts, a mechanic which felt superficial. Going to investigation points will get you more story-relevant scenes, but they aren't as fun as the cab rides. You also have to manage your resources, watching your fuel gauge and paying to fill up at gas stations. If you run out of money, you fail the investigation. The survival aspects of the game were so minimal that even on the hardest difficulty, I only failed after trying for a couple of hours. Information you gather goes up on a corkboard in your apartment, but you aren't in control of what facts line up with suspects. The game makes those connections for you. Eventually, you'll be called to make a choice as to who the killer is based on what you've learned. You'll also fail if you accuse the wrong suspect, which is easy to do. So little context is provided for the information that clutters your corkboard that parsing any of it becomes difficult, reducing the later cases to wild guesses and robbing you of the satisfaction of solving the mystery. Night Call does a better job of committing to its noir aesthetic using striking 2D black and white art. Establishing shots of scenery are used to break up the static cab rides, as well as black screens showing Hussein's inner monologue, which are meant to add to the dramatic effect, but at times felt excessive. I enjoy the soundtrack, where passengers had their own themes that really helped shape the tone of conversations, even without spoken dialogue. Night Call does the bare minimum to qualify as an investigation game. Almost all portions of the murder mystery plot fall flat. However, it does deliver an incredible collection of stories about the citizens of modern-day Paris. The game is out July 17th for all consoles, PC, Mac, and mobile.